Timer, are you guys ready? Go!
Woo, woo.
Side chat. He's just going shoulder press. You got this. Hey, that Heisman's gonna be there, buddy. Yeah, he's looking for it. Get that Heisman in the chamber. Heisman in the chamber. Yeah! Oh, yeah. Oh, up, 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 up. There you go, butterflies. There's single leg X. Turn back in. T-Rex. He's gonna go heavy and high again, just like last time. You know what you gotta do. Put it in the chamber again.
7 minutes left.
Looking for that right one, Chad. Little bump, little move the hips, move the hips, move the hips, move the hips. Let's not sit there. Let's not sit there. Watch him go in the mount. There you go. That's fine. Go quarter guard on that. Quarter guard on that. Set up the Heisman. Set up the Heisman again. Let's move our hips a little bit. Lean on the door, lean on the door. Drop the elbow, lean on the door. Lean on the door, lean on the door. Move those hips a little bit. There you go, there's space again, Chad. Watch him stepping over. He's gonna go mount, arm triangle, mount the arm triangle. Good T-Rex, good T-Rex.
6 minutes,
you got 6 minutes, man, you're doing great. You got lots of space. Drop that right elbow, lean on the door. Every time he switches his hips that way, lean on the door, lean on the door. Come back, Chad. You're good. Pummel that right arm back to the hip. Pummel that right elbow down to the hip. There you go. Drop it down to the hip. Roll and then come back. Roll, come back. You're good. Chad, press your hands, punch over your head. Watch over your head. Now come back. T-Rex. Big bridge, T-Rex. There you go. You know what you're gonna do from here. Do it again. Get it back. Chad, watch your hips. You hip up. Hip up the Heisman. It's right there. Hands in the hips. You gotta make it happen, Chad, from there. Drop that elbow like you're looking for the arm triangle. Reach hard to your left and scoop that back under his head. Reach hard to your left, scoop it under his head. There you go. Send it back up, you're good. Just keep it on that side. Let's do it again. Let's do it again, Chad. Pop those hips again. Grab that wrist. Grab that wrist. Grab that wrist. Watch the arm bar out. Nice job. T-Rex. Good T-Rex now. Let's keep those elbows tight to our hips. Keep them tight to our hips. Keep those elbows inside. Don't let them get underneath them. Let's go. Move the hips a little bit. Frame. Bring it back. Pop it. Bring it back. Pop it. Bring it back. Pop it. Bring it back. Keeps going to that stockade. Grab your own wrist. Again, same thing. Reach over the shoulder. Reach over the shoulder. Reach over the shoulder. All right, here it comes. You know what you're going to do from here. Turn back. Turn back. If he's just going to sit there, turn back, Chad. Turn back. Drop the elbows again. There we go.
No, 4 minutes left, fellas.
Go hip pump. Hip pump to butterfly. Hip pump to Ashi. No, hips, 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 hips. You're on the ribs. You gotta go to the hips. Again, punch over again if he's got it. There you go. Good T-Rex. About 3.5, Chad. Keep good frames. Keep good frames there.
Yeah.
Elbows in. Every time he gets the underhook, you bridge and pull it back in. Keep him in. Keep him in tight. Do a little hip pump.
Yo, I saw that.
Those hips again, Chad.
Yeah.
That's your ass tight.
That's what's
going on. Three.
Coming up on 3 minutes left.
Yo, try to get on your side a little bit. Push it to our side. There you go. Now let's do it. There's a lot of space there now. Drag it back. Scott, his pants are coming off. You gotta fix them on the back there, buddy. His pants are coming off.
What I paid for.
That's free. Pause right there, guys. That's a good neutral position. Sam, come here. We're gonna get an adjustment on the shorts. Okay, I'm just gonna move you guys to center. I'm not gonna pull your pants up. So all you're gonna do, top guy, is step up to your feet, lift your hips. Chad, you're gonna put your hands down, you're gonna adjust your drawers. You're not even gonna move up.
There we go.
No one wants to see that. No one wants to see that. All right. No, we'll just keep it right where they're at.
T-Rex in tight, Chad.
We're not in Greece.
I know. Let's explode. Let's explode on the restart. Explode on the restart. Let's go.
And if we're in Greece.
Yep. Stretch that left leg. Stretch that left leg to the floor between his legs. Stretch the left leg to the floor between his legs. You're over his leg. Let's go between it. Now turn onto the side. There we go. Drag it. Drag it or Alcatraz. Drag it back or Alcatraz. You got 2 minutes, Chad. Get that back to center. There you go. There you go. Get the other one out of there, too. Keep the elbows in. Watch that. Keep squeeze. Yep, keep right where you are. Pop your hips. Pop them. There you go. Bring them back down. Get that back. There we go. Got a minute and a half, Chad. You're doing good. Keep cool from there. Keep cool from there.
Try to get that little
inside. There you go. Pop your hips again. Pop your hips again. He's getting real high. He's getting high, Chad. Push his hips back down. You got a minute, Chad. There you go. Drag it back. Get that arm back. No, get that arm back. Get that arm back. Go on your back. Go on your back. Grab your own wrist. Grab your own wrist. Pull it in. You got it. 45 seconds. There we go. Recover. Get your quarter. Solidify it.
45.
Get that right arm in. Elbows tight. There we go. Shut that arm off your head. Up on. Now go for the underhook. Now go for the underhook.
Sam.
30. Be cool here. Watch the back step. Watch the back step. He back steps you underhook. Come up on top.
You guys are asking
a lot of lines. Just chill, Chad. Chill. You got time. Recover. Recover for overtime. But stay defense. Good defense. Good defense. He's going to try to scramble real quick. Watch your left arm. Watch your left arm. Stay tight to it.
Two. One. Wait, what side do you want? Right side or left side?
I want this arm.
Okay.
That's pretty precise.
Get your deep hook. Get that underhook on that leg. Nice and tight. Under over. Keep that leg. Don't let that shit go.
Stay up on your elbow. Stay up at least on your elbow. Defense ready.
Yep.
Offense ready.
Let him rock up.
Go. Get
that arm left. Thank you, champ. Turn it. Come back on top. Keep the arm in position. Come back up on top of the leg. Turn back in. Break again.
I'm saying both again. Push forward, both guys. Good.
Grab speed up.
Offense ready. Defense ready. Go.
There you go. Fine. Keep going. Hey!
Great. Offense ready.
Heavy to the leg.
Defense ready. Go.
Take it this time, Chad. Stay with it.
Break.
All right, it's all right. We got this back. Come on, spider web. This is your shit right here.
Which arm? Spider web. That is arm. Up around.
All right, good defense, Chad. Good defense.
Okay. Let's cross. Deep hook. Okay. Offense ready.
He's got no legs. Come right up on
defense,
top.
Defense ready. Go.
Up on top. Right up on top, Chad. Right up on top. You got it. Yes.
Great.
Hell yeah. Yeah, baby. Yes. No, couple two.
We got one more.
Come on, Chad.
Same thing. Spider web.
You can go there.
You can go other way.
Get that leg. Control him a little bit.
Okay, hold it. Get your hands.
Get your deep hook. Let him get the deep hook before he gets his defense.
Get his deep hook. Now regrip. We good? Offense ready.
To the leg this time.
Defense
leg
ready.
Curl.
Go.
Leg curl. Get that leg curl back up. Get it back over a set, Chad.
Does control. The arrow.
All right, man. We got
your last choice. Same thing? Okay. Pick your side.
All right, Chad. Come on, baby.
Come on, fellas.
Good grip.
Come on, Chad. You got this.
Get your defense perfect. He's got spider. He's got underhook this time.
Offense ready.
Let's go. Drop that
defense
elbow.
Defense ready.
Macho
go.
Man. Macho man. Turn in. He's got it. Come
you're
on.
Up.
Oh, yeah. Dark. Yes.
Stay right there, fellas. Stay right there.
Nice.
Okay.
Yes.
By escape time. Red corner. 10.